Today I'm going to show you how to upload the DMR context database onto Ailunce HD1. Step 1, download the DMR database context from this website. On this page, find Ailunce HD1. And step 2, go to step 2. There will show you how many DMR IDs in this CSV file. There have already around 11,000 DMR IDs. And step 2, download. Next step, open HD1 CPS. Go to contact address book contact, import contact, find the CSV file just that we downloaded. Let's go check where it is. Import contact. Import successful. HD1 only can import 10,000 contacts. And next, write contact to your radio.
I would say there's about 10 or 12 active in the north of Ireland, and not many more in the south of Ireland. Now, there's hundreds of cells for the DMR ID and have bought the radio, but they're not using them. Otherwise, they're just listening.